Yo, Prestige fam, don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Deuces.
So how's everyone doing today, guys? My name is David. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you a God mode glitch in GTA 5 Online. Before all you tryhards try to tell me that this ruins the game, I just got to let you know that there's a bunch of people who do it, and in fact, in this gameplay, I'm pretty sure I encountered someone with the God mode glitch on. There's a ton of God mode glitches, and this is probably one of the easiest one if you have a little bit of money. Now, this glitch does require you to have a friend, and it requires you to have a CEO office along with a buzzard attack helicopter. If you have all those three things, you can actually go and do this glitch right now. And I'm pretty sure you can go into missions or heist and do it. I'm not sure how that works since I don't really play missions or heist. I just go in free mode and mess around. Either way, it's still really fun just to kill everyone you want or have people not be able to kill you. The only downside to this is that you would not be able to request your personal vehicles, which is totally fine because you can get helicopters from the airport or cars from the street. Either way, to get started, you're gonna need to go to the CEO office and invite your friend. Once your friend is in the CEO office, you wanna tell him to join your organization as an associate. Once he's in the organization, you're gonna go up to the bitch in the counter, which is your assistant. You're gonna press right on the D-pad to bring up the menu. Then you're gonna press start, go to online, and you're gonna go to the criminal enterprise starter pack. Now it's gonna bring up this screen where it tells you that you can buy a bunch of shark cards and a bunch of stuff for real life money. They're just gonna back out of everything. You're gonna see that the menu is still popped up on the top left, and you're gonna be able to walk around. Now you want to go over to your elevators and you want to stand right in front of a elevator. Now here's the tricky part. This is where either you do the glitch right or you mess up the glitch. You're gonna click a random car. It does not matter what car it is. After you click that car, you're gonna have around 5 seconds to do this quickly. You're gonna go to exit via vehicle, then you're gonna go to your buzzard attack helicopter. Now trust me, this took me about 3 tries to do this. It was really hard. You just gotta do it really quick. Once you pick the personal vehicle, you're gonna press exit via vehicle, and you're gonna go to buzzard attack helicopter. Now this is gonna glitch out the game, telling the game that you're gonna pull out a personal vehicle, but at the same time you're leaving with a buzzard. Essentially, it's just gonna get you into God mode while you're inside the CEO office. The way you know this worked is if there's no cutscene leaving the CEO office and the elevator just opens, you'll be able to take out guns and actually kill your assistant, which you can't do normally. Now to get outside and go out of your CEO office and kill everyone in God mode, you're gonna press start, go to online, go to jobs, Rockstar created, and pick any race. It doesn't matter what race it is, so just pick the first one. After you load up, there should be a menu to start the race. You're just gonna back out of that and you should spawn outside your CEO office. From now on, you're gonna be in God mode and you can actually test this out by exploding yourself or telling your friend to shoot you. I know if he's in the organization, friendly fire may not be on and he won't be able to kill you. I don't know if it deactivates the glitch for him leaving their organization or if you leave your own organization. I just know that right now you're in God mode. A way to actually kill people in God mode, and let's say you're just in a free mode lobby and some douchebag's killing you over and over again, you tell your friend to come over while you distract him, you bring a fire truck and you shoot him with water. He won't be able to get up, he won't be able to do anything if you just keep shooting him with water, and that will eventually kill him and get him off the God mode glitch. Once he dies, he won't respawn with the God mode glitch. You'll have to do it all over again, and you can just keep killing him so he doesn't do it. Most people who do God mode glitches usually do it because they keep dying in gunfights, so you can actually end up killing him with the fire truck and then kill him over and over again with your guns. They'll eventually leave getting mad, and it's actually pretty fun. Either way, if you decide to do this glitch, all you need to watch out for is fire trucks. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, go ahead and drop a like, comment down below what you guys think of this glitch, and subscribe if you're new. There's gonna be a lot more videos out on this channel. I'm gonna be uploading every Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday. All you gotta remember is TTSS, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, Sunday. There's gonna be all types of videos, so I hope you stay tuned and you watch all my videos. Go ahead and click the notification bell to actually see my videos first. As always, I hope you enjoyed. My name is David, and I'm out.